Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Wow, easy gadgets today. I am telling you, a man buys a hen and brings it home to find a golden egg. Then that greedy man thinks that he will kill the hen and take out all the golden eggs. But when story, if you like it, then please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you. In the village of Willowbrook, where the rolling hills met the azure sky, there dwelled a man named Jack. Jack was known far and wide for his insatiable greed. No matter how much he possessed, his appetite for wealth and riches knew no bounds. He was always on the lookout for an opportunity to increase his fortune, no matter the cost. One brisk morning, as the sun painted the horizon with hues of gold and crimson, Jack ventured into the bustling marketplace. Amidst the vendors hawking their wares, his eyes fell upon a sight that ignited a spark of avarice within him, a hen with feathers as golden as the rays of the sun itself. Intrigued by the hen's radiant appearance, Jack approached the vendor, whose withered face bore the marks of wisdom earned through years of experience. "What makes this hen so special?" Jack inquired, his voice tinged with curiosity and greed. The vendor, a wizened old man with twinkling eyes, regarded Jack with a knowing smile. "Ah, this hen is no ordinary bird," he replied, his voice carrying the weight of age-old secrets. "She lays but one egg each day, but lo and behold, it is a golden egg." Jack's heart skipped a beat at the vendor's words. A hen that laid golden eggs, a creature of untold wealth. Without hesitation, he struck a deal with the vendor and exchanged a sum of coins for the precious bird. Eager to witness the miraculous golden egg for himself, Jack hurried home. The hen cradled carefully in his arms. As he reached his humble abode, a modest cottage nestled amidst verdant fields, he set the hen down in a cozy corner of the barn and awaited the dawn with bated breath. Wrought with the first light of dawn, Jack eagerly made his way to the hen's nest, his heart pounding with anticipation. And there, nestled amidst a bed of straw, lay a single golden egg, its lustrous surface reflecting the morning sun dot. Ecstasy coursed through Jack's veins as he beheld the treasure before him. With each passing day, the hen dutifully laid another golden egg, each one a testament to Jack's newfound wealth. Yet, as the days turned into weeks, Jack's insatiable greed began to gnaw at his conscience like a relentless beast. "Why settle for one golden egg a day when I could have them all at once?" Jack mused, his mind consumed by visions of boundless riches. Ignoring the vendor's warning and blinded by his insatiable desire for wealth, Jack resolved to slaughter the hen and extract all the golden eggs from within her. With trembling hands and a heart heavy with greed, Jack carried out his nefarious plan. Yet to his dismay, when he sliced open the hen's belly, he found no treasure, no golden eggs, only emptiness. In his blind pursuit of wealth, Jack had destroyed the very source of his potential fortune. A wave of regret washed over Jack as he beheld the lifeless body of the hen, its once golden feathers now stained with blood. He had sacrificed a lifetime of wealth for a fleeting moment of greed, and now he was left with nothing but remorse and sorrow. As he knelt amidst the straw-strewn floor of the barn, Jack vowed to mend his ways and live a life guided by humility and gratitude. Though he never attained the wealth he once coveted, he found something far more valuable, a heart at peace and a soul free from the chains of greed. And so, in the village of Willowbrook, they spoke of Jack's tale as a cautionary reminder that greed, indeed, is a perilous path to tread, a path that leads only to destruction and despair. But in the ashes of his folly, Jack found redemption. And in that redemption, he discovered the true riches that lay not in gold or silver, but in the boundless treasures of the heart.